Nice.
All right. FD again. I really don't understand what's going on FD. It's really hard because there's no like platforms to see which player takes which role, which is I guess like shield and most of the time it's shield and support. Anyway. Wow. All right. Two early stocks there. Super nice EI by none. He escaped towards the like all the brawl that was happening on the right side, and he got reset by his three hit. That still dies. Yeah, Falcon's down through as a hitbox that will hurt other players. There's some kind of esport team. I don't know what they're playing. Seems like they're winning matches. Alright. So the red team taking it back. Alright, nice. Ah, nice self tilt. This way it doesn't commit as much and he can focus on the mark that's in front of him. If he went for, let's say, a knee or up air, it would be pretty vulnerable since Mart is just waiting for him to jump. Oh, nice fair. Alright, grabs a ledge. She keeps getting thrown off stage. Oh, she, Saber 5. With the team kill. It's still in Blue's favor, because Fox is at kill percent right now. Oh, Saber, yeah. That's gonna be even soon-ish. Nice. Oh, I should have grabbed the ledge and score. Oh wow! So the retreating Nair to protect himself from the Fox, and he went straight for the knee. All right. Saber 5 almost saved the Fox. Anyway. Now we're gonna see a stage with platforms, hopefully. For the best. Oh, back to Billy. Alright. Alright. They're still pretty close. Super amazing save. What a great save. The falling up air. Still diving there, you know. Oh! In reverse. Yeah, I don't really see what's going on right now as for the game plan. I feel like Nunn is mostly playing the support in the team. Like, you get a lot of... Saber 5 is already going in and using like the... she streamed that to get things going, and then Nani is just running around trying to protect the Sheik and trying to finish off the combos. That's what I'm seeing so far. And on the red side, it's mostly like even. They're doing the same job. Just all right. So it seems like the going back on empty was the right idea, because they are up two stocks. It's coming. All right. Good. All right. All right. Still, we still can make it. Oh, not anymore. Great drift. Went for the agent way too early. It should like wait a little bit and double jump back here, like overextend back here. Alright, Dreamland. I'm gonna see more of the rolls. Okay, Nods already knows that he has to stay on the floor, because he gets the most out of it. Like, trying to his guard. Yeah, Manticore can be pretty tricky to his guard. He's gonna spam a lot of Rhythm Shines and waits for the up tilt. Oh. Pretty nice job by Saber on the ledge, though. He just got gimped at the end. Which is a shame. Oh. Those platforms are really helping the blue team. Doesn't die, wow. Oh. ESD. Alright, so I think we'll be going to game 4. Unless the KG makes an insane comeback. But against none, that's... yeah. That's it. Just to make sure. It's getting cold. But there's a lot of people. We're gonna move King in the back in a bigger stack tournament. Why is it so cold? Oh, thank you, dude. That's super kind. Just gonna... Oh, wow. Your friend's amazing. Give me his code. Alright, alright, alright. So we are on Pokémon Stadium. My bad. Yeah, I think it's really the best stage for Fox here. It's so good for Fox that it is always worth going to Bremen Stadium when you are in doubles and you have a Fox in your team. Just a little something though. It's a real shame that Fountain of Doom is banned in doubles because of the reflection makes the game lag. If you have four Ice Climbers, the game just rams and it's unplayable. I think it's a real shame because it's the smallest stage and it's really fun. Like, there's a lot of stuff happening, the moving platforms, the ice ceiling, the closed sides. I'd love to have it in doubles. But we're pretty much stuck with all the big stages except for Yoshi Stories. Alright. Kazim Manticore putting some pressure. Like, that's something you're gonna see DJ Nintendo do often. Fox is super fast. Insane movement speed and insane frame data. So, a Fox on the top platform is not in a bad state. So, in doubles, if the Fox wants to play support, it's often going to end up on the top platform. And if he sees that something's going wrong for his teammate, he's gonna fall with the air or something. Back air? Nair? It's just a really strong place to be. And you saw Manticore doing this on the water transformation. And, oh no, I think it was the grass. Yeah, grass transformation. Oh, he jumped in the down smash. Usually, as a mix-up, you want to wait a little bit before you double jump to grab the ledge, and when you're getting the edge guard, because most of the time, that kill, that's amazing. That's the only thing that could have hit the Fox player. He did it.